Good, bro. Ready to show, like always? Yes, sir. All right. Ryan, last time we saw you at the Dignity Health Sports Park against Velez, great performance. You expect, similar performance tonight?
No, I'm expecting a better one, a more balanced one, a more in control one. But you know, like I said, it's a fight. You got to make adjustments. So I just want to be in the ring already. You know, I want to feel it. I want to be in there. I want a tough guy in front of me so I can figure it out. Yeah, have some fun and give the fans the best fight.
You've now been training with Reynoso for a few fights. What changes have evolved?
You'll see better defense. You'll see better movement and more. I'm more fluid. You know, I'm more relaxed in the ring. I understand what's going on better. So you'll see all that come Saturday.
How dangerous do you feel that your opponent is?
I feel like he doesn't have the power to knock me out. He has the power to make me aware, but I feel like, you know, dangerous-wise, no. But I feel like he's going to try to box his ass off all night and try to keep me away, because once he feels one of them, he's not going to want to be in there for too long.
Now, how excited are you to be co-featuring on such an important day like Mexican Independence Day?
You know, it's just it's a big day for sports. It's a big day for everyone, I feel like, because, you know, there's going to be so many eyes on the broadcast, so many eyes, you know, everywhere. You know, in Mexico, shit, everybody's going to be watching because they know how important this day is. So I'm honored to fight on this day, and I'm just going to give the best performance I can.
What can fans expect come Saturday? Go ahead, send a message to all your fans.
Thank you guys for the support, and I know what you guys want to see. You guys want to see me in there with everybody, and you know, this fight is just another step to get there. After this fight, I plan on fighting Duno, and then from there we go on more and more. But yeah, I plan on taking all the tough fights.
The next 2 years are promising for Ryan Garcia.
Yes, sir, man. Let's do it.
Thank you, Ryan. No problem.